What is enterprise risk management? Well, we're going to see it's quite similar to COSO. In essence, a lot of people do confuse these two. Hopefully that won't be a problem for you. I'm not going to let that be a problem for you. It was created by the COSO as well, and it essentially has the components and attributes that we saw, you know, with our COSO internal control framework. However, this framework is specifically more geared toward risk management. Again, I'm going to reiterate that. The prior lesson focused much more on preventing fraud, running your company well, efficiently. This is much more focused on risks. We don't want to take out too much leverage. We don't want to have a CEO run away with all the money, right? So they go hand in hand. You can see there's similarities, but again, focus more on the risk. Let's dive into our objectives for this lesson. Pretty straightforward here. We will first want to identify and define the components, principles, and underlying structure of the COSO ERM framework. What, it's a fancy way of just saying memorize. I know you're going to get sick of me, not only me, but of me telling you to memorize things. But hey, once you do that, you'll be able to pass the exam. Next, you want to understand the relationship among risk, business strategy, and performance within the context of the COSO ERM framework. Right, you want to memorize that. You want to understand. We've got different graphics and models that, you know, nothing fancy. Don't you worry. But you want to understand those and see how they play a role in a business. Lastly, you want to apply the COSO ERM framework. Again, this is the COSO ERM, not the COSO internal control framework. We want to identify risk and opportunity scenarios in an entity. We're going to get much into in various lessons the balance of risk versus return. It's pretty big with businesses, right? Do you want to get into a new market? Do you want to, there could be risks there, but there could also be a lot of return. Let's keep going strong and move forward. Hey there, are you ready to not only pass your CPA exams, but truly understand and enjoy the material while studying? I know it seems impossible, right? Especially to enjoy the material. We'll do it together. Tap into the power of cpa.examprep.ai. where we've got personalized quizzes, multiple choice questions, memorization guides, flashcards, simulations, all tailored to your learning. Our adaptive study planning puts you on the fastest path to success and lifts you back up if you fall behind. Avoid wasting your precious time and money attempting an exam with a low chance of passing, because who wants that? We want to get you through this process as quick as possible. Our exam readiness prediction lets you walk in with confidence, knowing that you're prepared for success on exam day. Thankfully, there's no payment method needed to get started. So why don't you come join us? Visit cpa.examprep.ai and let's achieve your exam success together.